Hello friends, in this video we will be demonstrating how to split a PDF using the PDF plugin we have created. So first of all, let me drag into action here and let us start configuring it. Let us name that PDF split, and in the business object we will select the pdf.co, and in the action we will select PDF split. And let us see the Postman collection. For this we have a better idea what it is containing. So primarily it is containing the input URL, the input URL which we want to split. So let us add this, and also let us review this, what this file look like. So if you see, it is containing the four pages PDF, page 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now let us see the other important parameter. So it is the pages. So these pages basically define how to split a PDF. For example, in this case, it has defined the two comma separated values. So first one is 1 and 1 to 2. And second one 3 to end of the pages. So it is the one base index, not the zero base. And if you see the documentation in the detail, by the way, I will include the link to download this Postman collection as well as the link to online documentation so that you have the better idea. So it is saying like, if you want only one page, we can always give that, and in case we want a different number of pages, we can provide a comma separated form, and list goes on. So let us copy this and configure in the Blue Prism. Here we go. Now the only thing we require is the API key. So let me copy and paste this also. Okay, so now that we have configured almost everything, let us define the outputs. So for the output, the main thing is to provide a variable to store the URL, and let me say that result URLs, and it is type of the collection. Now I think we are good to go. Let us see this in action. Okay, I have to link this, and now let us execute this. Okay, as we see, like execution is completed, and if we check this current values collection, we can see it is containing the two outputs. Let me zoom in a bit. So first one is this URL. It is for the page 1 to 2. Here we go, page 1, page 2, and the second one is for page 3 to end of the pages, which is the page 3 and 4. Here it is. So this is how easy we can split a PDF by using the pdf.co. Thank you.